Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2.5 HD Remix. However long it is, it's been forever since I actually recorded a video. Uploaded one that was recent, maybe like a month ago or two, but that's because that's one I hadn't edited. I just had it there in reserves. Oh, now my fucking computer decides to shut up. It's been fucking making nothing but noise. Okay, well, that's fine. But yeah, this series has been long overdue for a comeback. At least for me. So, I don't even remember where we were last time. That's done there. I think we were now heading back to the worlds, yeah. Gotta go back through these worlds, and then back to Twilight Town, and back, do a bunch of other shit. Yeah, so we're at the second half of the game, from what I could see. It's been so long since I played it, I don't know. Yeah, but I just want to thank you guys have been, a lot of you have been subscribing. And I just thank you for that, you know. Views have gone up.
I wonder how everybody's doing.
Wait!
Sora!
Mulan! Hey, no time to talk. We gotta catch that guy.
I'm following him too.
Then let's go!
Fuck you, Mulan. Nobody needs you. See if I remember how to fight. So my shortcuts, Reflega is right there. I don't even have Reflega. So we have gone to Lion King. I just can't fucking remember what I've done. Okay, so all that's good. But yeah, I also want to say I want to thank you guys so much for subscribing and all that. I know you guys are mostly here for the Minecraft videos that Alan puts out, but you know, knowing that there's a few of you that watch the Witcher playthroughs and hopefully there's a few of you that are going to continue to watch Kingdom Hearts, that all makes it worth it for me. But I'll be helping out with Minecraft at some point, I believe. I just don't know when he's going to need me. Other than that, alright, let's go. And, you know, I don't know, for some reason the channel has just started growing and growing. It's been growing in these last couple of weeks more than it's grown since we've started it. So, you know, I'm just glad for that. Come back here, you bastard. Let's see if I remember how to play. I know everybody likes to say that's just like a button masher, but there's always been strategy in these fights for me. Alright, there's a lock on. How to do that? Okay. Not well and good. If you guys don't mind, I'm gonna quickly check my abilities. I have a guard break. Oh well, I don't really have any extra things like that. The fact is that I have dodge roll, so I gotta wait till I get that AP up. That is useless right now. Damage drive is always good. Draw, I don't really care about. But I do want dodge roll. Dodge roll is always good. So we got that somehow, so I guess I got that last time I played. Back to the field of things. My room is like freezing cold right now since I got the window open, so my computer will cool down.
Looks like he got away.
How come you're after somebody from Organization 13?
What is that?
The guy in black.
One of the bad guys.
I knew it. There's a rumor in the Imperial City about a spy in black lurking in the mountains. I'd been up here tracking him, but when you arrived, I lost him.
Is that your fault, Sora?
Sorry.
Don't apologize, but I do wonder where he went.
Avalanche. Oh no, it's more heartless.
Again?
Don't complain, Donald. This shit's easy.
Okay, first things first.
I'll fuck
hey,
you up.
You! Quit sneaking around!
I gotta get used to this again. Fuck. Spider's always so weird. It's the weirdest out of all of them because you can't stun him. And that's what makes this fight super weird. And all the rest, you can stun all the bad guys. So in this one, you just have to calculate when you need to back off. See? That should have stunned him, but it didn't. Chase after this
that
fucker.
Guy. No. Why would he? Riku?
Are you okay, Sora?
Did you get him?
No. He's gone.
What? You lost him?
Anyway, what now?
I think that we better get rid of all the Heartless first.
Oh, we should stop World Hunger. You know? We should stop World Hunger right after that. After we get rid of all the Heartless.
What was that? Come on. We better get off the mountain.
Okay.
Mulan, get the fuck out. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have the Zaldin fight come up, unless I've already done it. Which I don't think I have.
It's heading for the city. We've got to warn Shang.
Thank you. that's Riku's gonna fucking stab him. And come in, they're gonna be all dead. That's how it works. Puzzle pieces, I'm not going off. Yeah, this is just gonna be, whatever promises I made at the beginning of this series are probably all gone. I don't even know what I'm gonna do anymore with this series. I might just, do most of the main worlds that are required and then head for the end. It all depends. I played, I have him completely different from what I see here. Like, his build is different. But, oh my god. Do I have what I think I have? That I have dodge slash equipped. I need to take that shit off right away. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah, thank me for nothing. You fuckers let me. What do you guys have? Auto limit. Nothing good for you. God damn, you don't have shit, Goofy. Oh, it is here. You? Why? Why would I put that on? I want that guard break. Oh my god, again. Fuckers, take the cake. Get fucked up, bitch. Sorry, guard break you. I think guard break comes in and meet. What drive forms do I have? Okay. Just need to know. I have a feeling that when I was about to go through this place last time, I was just gonna probably skip all this, because I might have been burnt out on all the heartless fighting. So I think the break I took was actually a good thing, because now I do want to fight the heartless, and I'll get those level ups. Everything's fine. Well, now. Look who decided to show up. What? Is that a problem? Nah. I'm just glad you're not in black cloaks. You saw him? Yeah, he's in the palace. I'm gonna go in there. just feel weird to have a PlayStation 3 controller in my hand. I haven't played in like forever. It does feel tiny now. Bitch, I'm trying to take out that one guy. Oh. I got you, Goofy. That level up. Thank you. Fucking bitch. Goofy, how did you get fucked up? Son of a bitch. Yeah, strength increase. Need that shit, definitely. I do like how almost immediately you can see that, how that strength increase helps you. Palace, hurry. The most believable moment. It's the most believable moment in all of Kingdom Hearts. It's fucking all of a sudden we got Spider-Man abilities. Are they climbing that? I love that music. Fuck, it got really cold in here. Holy shit. Alright, Zigbar. Alright, I'll spoil it for you guys. I think it was Riku.
Wait.
Computer's being loud again.
Riku?
No, never heard of him.
Knew it. Zigbar. Bastard. I faked him. He just faked him out. He faked us out. That's what he did. He faked us out. That guy was probably a basketball player. I remember when I first played through this, I died on the hardest difficulty.
This is
Damn, they fell right on top of the freaking bullet.
Back off. This is it.
Fuck off. I got the kill. Nobody else. It was me. Guess it wasn't Riku. You fucking think, Goofy? Do you fucking think? Sorry, Sora. Better be fucking sorry. Can't stay. I'm worried about Shang. Oh, right. Just like, Sora, I don't give a fuck about your shit, alright? My shit is more important. That's what you can take away from that little... little conversation there. Your Excellency, Shang, something terrible has happened. We saw a huge monster fly out of the mountains and towards the city. Ah, so this is the young man said. Isn't that right, Captain?
Yes, Your Excellency. You see, a young stranger visited us not long ago.
The captain fought the visitor, but was quickly defeated.
Ha ha.
To my dishonor. It seems that young man was the one in black that I have heard whispers about.
Did he mention the name Riku?
He didn't offer his name. It was rather rude.
Who was Riku?
Riku's an organization? Garsh. But why would he come here?
Can't answer that question. I'll check outside. No, for a second.
Mulan.
Shang, guard the Emperor. I'll be fine with them.
That's right.
Indeed, that is true. We need not worry while you protect us.
Hooray! Now just stay in here for a little bit so I can get those chests. Come on, guys. Come on. Thank you. Yeah. Shit up. Don't know what it is. Ah, fuck. Turn it up. That's all good stuff for the one I'll make the Ultima weapon, but I doubt it's gonna happen in this playthrough. Oh, AP boost. Holy shit. Queen recipe. And another AP boost. Oh, I have three of these. Got a lot of shit here. Sora, you can equip something else now. Draw. We need. I'll put on damage drive. That's probably something I need more than anything. Just gonna go beat some ass. knew that was coming.
It's over. It's over.
Bitch, fall down. What the fuck are you doing, Sora? Fuck, not what I wanted. Ah, come on. Sorry, you could have blocked that shit.
It's over.
No! Almost had it. Sora. Now what the fuck was that, Sora? I'm talking about right there. Come on, Sora. High jump. No, Sora, why would you fall off? Bastard. Go to you, bitch. Fucked up.
Back off.
Come on, Sora, you can do this. Climb up. Fuck. Piece of shit. Oh my god, decide if we're gonna be online or not. Ooh.